if you're saying things like, I'm gonna start my diet tomorrow, or I'm gonna make a difference tomorrow, what you're actually saying is, I really don't want to, but I feel like I'm gonna have to somewhere in the future because I don't like what's happening to me now. But right now, I don't really want to, right? Show me who.